Air Minister Sir Kingsley Wood was at Kidbrook in southeast London for a balloon barrage demonstration. Are we too close? We'll move back a bit. These floating sausages are part of the scheme for defending London against air raids in time of war. Steel chains hang a mile below each balloon. No raiding plane could possibly get through. Don't trust the string. The Air Minister has appealed for recruits for this service. 5,000 are wanted to help make our capital safe, 1,500 of them in the Kidbrook Centre. Britain is the only country to possess such a defence plan, but a few more men are still needed to work it. It is particularly suitable service for men between the ages of 35 and 50.